and final day of Marbury in RTP. I would like to welcome Sahana and Bhagish for our as an advanced cypher competition winners from 2020. Congratulations on the winning. Now they are here to perform a 1 hour concert. Sahana Sriram. Sahana is a disciple of Sri Subhash Anjumuri and also takes advanced training from Sri Kamalakiran Anjumuri. She is studying in 11th grade and has won awards in Kerala Tyagaraja Aradhana, Chicago Tyagaraja Utsavam and Cypher competitions. Sahana has performed in the USA, Canada and in Chennai Marbury festivals. She also plays Western violin and has been chosen to represent her school for junior and senior regional orchestra and is part of the artist orchestra in high school. Bhagish Andini is a freshman in Enlo Magna High School. He is currently learning Mridanga from Sri Paravali Jayabhaskar for the past 7 years. Bhagish accompanied several AAR graded artists along with a number of locally reputed vocal teachers and instrumentalists. He modulates in sound. His modulations in sound and close accompaniment techniques is well appreciated around. He won several awards in different levels of his career.
Thank you. Thank you. That was Enthamuthu in the ragam Bindu Malini. Next, I'll be playing Entha Venukondu in the ragam Saraswati Manohari and set to Adita.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll end with Sri Lal Kudi's Manatina.
Always a pleasure to hear from you, you know, and also we've been very fortunate to see sister perform for us. Today we have the other sister perform for us, and as a family they have treated our area as like some their own area, and then they've come and perform for us pretty much all the time. So thank you so much. Vagish, thank you so much again for accompanying. He's been accompanying our people. Friday and even yesterday and then today as well. Thank you so much, Vagish. Appreciate it. After 5 months, we'll be starting our next journey of our fall festival.